Oi, Rosie, liven yourself up. Carl's here.
Hello.
What's happening?
Hey, there's some top fanny down at that pool, Pabsy.
Leave it out, Dimlow. What's wrong with you? Well, are you going to tell him or shall I?
I'm really screwed.
Crack on, Rosie. Spit it out.
I threw it all away. Okay, I had the power, the money, the ladies, but I couldn't lay off the blow. So I went into rehab, and everything went to shit, but so what? So when I came out, I started representing the Liberty City mob again. And that's how I ended up here. But no one family would trust another family to run the casino, so I was put forth as a neutral party. So now I spend my days waiting for one family to cap me and blame the other one. My only friend is a bird named Tony.
I never fucked anyone over in my life who didn't have it coming to him.
Shit, let me think about this. You're gonna have to break it down for me real quick.
Okay, okay. The Sindacos are on the warpath. Okay? I mean, something terrible has happened to Johnny. I mean, he's in a shock-induced coma at the hospital across town. Now, the Ferrellis, they will take this opportunity to rub him out. Now, if any hit between the families succeeds on my turf, I will get the axe, bullet, machete,
okay,
whatever.
Okay, relax. I'm gonna shoot over to the hospital and move the body or something.
There you go, my love. Things ain't so bad, are they?
Bada-bing!
So here I am, about to try and rescue some guy that's scared half to death. If he wake up through all this, I'm screwed.
Sir, can I help you?
Yeah, I'm here to pick up Mr. Sindaco.
Mr. Sindaco? There must be some mistake. An ambulance just picked him up.
Oh, okay. Thank you for your help.
We'll be right back. business.
Yeah, who's got a death wish?
Hey, Johnny, how you feeling?
I didn't think he was gonna be discharged till tomorrow.